And on June the 30th, 1990, during a show at the Brixton Academy in London, Mike Peters of The Alarm tells the crowd he's leaving the group. Much to the shock of his bandmates. And now they're trying to take my life away. The Alarm disbanded and didn't reform with the original members until a one-off reunion in 2004 for the VH1 show Bands Reunited. Remember that? Sometimes it was good, sometimes it was very, very awkward. And on June the 30th, 1979, Gary Numan had his first number one when performing under the name Tubeway Art.